This is Hawaii News Now, first at 4.
First at 4, a suspected peeping Tom who pulled a knife on a group of Waikiki beachgoers remains behind bars tonight. Police tased David Harris at around 6 yesterday evening at Kuhio Beach after they say he refused to drop the weapon. Our Allison Blair spoke to witnesses in tonight's top story.